Here he is.
You look beautiful.
So do you.
You're a mother.
You're a father. Well, while you two are trying to identify each other, I'll go get your daughter.
I love you.
I love you.
We had a girl.
A girl.
A daughter.
A girl.
I'm very proud of you.
I'm proud of both of us.
We had a girl.
A baby girl.
Sam, I'm a father.
And I'm a mother.
I thought you two had that all worked out. Now, would you like to hold your daughter?
Oh, isn't she beautiful?
I think she's beautiful.
Don't get too close. And don't sit on the bed.
Hi there. Honey, don't you think we ought to do something about her name?
Darling, what do you think of Tabitha?
Tabitha?
Crazy about it, huh?
Where did you happen to get a name like Tabitha?
Well, as a matter of fact, Mother suggested it.
I see.
But if you don't like it, we can always choose another name.
Shouldn't we do it right away? Shouldn't she have her name around her wrist or something?
No, all they put on the bracelet is Girl Stephen.
Oh. Tabitha Tabitha?
I don't understand.
Mother.
Oh, boy, it started already.
I've got to check into this.
Couldn't I hold her just a moment longer?
I'm afraid not, honey. She needs her beauty sleep. Something very strange about this. No one's supposed to tamper with these ID bracelets. I'm afraid you'll have to run along, too, Pop.
Already?
Yes, your wife's had enough excitement for one day. You've got 30 seconds. 30 seconds.
I'll see you later.
Sam, is she or isn't she?
Darling, you know as much as I do. But if she starts levitating bottles in the nursery, let me know, huh?
Your 30 seconds are up.